Okay, now let's do an alternating dumbbell bicep curl. Grab some dumbbells, not too heavy, not too light. You guys are 25s. Chest up, shoulders back. Keep your palms up. And on the way down, continue to keep the palm up. I know a lot of you guys and gals like to go like this. You curl and then you turn your wrist. Don't do that. Keep your biceps flexed by keeping the palm up. Let's get 10. 1, 2, counting on one arm. 3. Oh yeah. 4, keep going. 5, come down slow. 6. 7. 8, it's okay to move the body around a little bit, you don't want to stay too stiff. 9, get that last one. 10, hold on, squeeze, oh yeah. Alternating dumbbell curls. That's how you do it.